Is a new loading screen? I'm guessing that's the game map there. Oh, damn shaders. I have to turn them off every time I start the game now. Definitely a mistake to install those. I saw somebody playing this mod, so I decided to install it before actually looking further. No idea what it's like. Pretty sure it's single player. Huh. Yeah, like beast level? Descendant of a conspirator. Same people. Sounds better. Here's a restraining madman. One insane yourself. Huh. Regained sanity at the end of experimentation? Alright. A very important person. Scavenger of alien parts from another dimension. Okay. Became the acolyte of the Digital Legion? Another experiment lab. Alright. Ah, there's some cannibals. No, I'm the cannibal. Resting. Legendary Order of License. Experimental Sergeant flies on. Just give that out to recruits who don't manage to even make it past basic training. Doomsday clicks. I'll start with companions. Fuck it. No need to go solo. Lost in clicks. Alternative campaign. Fuck is that? In Vulcan Core. Necrocorp Syndicate. Huh. But this is with the Necrocorp controlling everything. It's an alternative scenario. What's the normal? Old Gods Crusader? It's a black genie. Every click of the Doomsday Clock makes the world more dangerous. But I'll go back. Wait. Hospital for the insane. Scavenger of parts. Unknown experiment. I'm gonna go with Lone Wolf. I wanna get the 65 Doomsday clicks. Or from zero. Yeah. Call myself Levis. Poor leadership to start with. It's not bad. It's just aesthetic, right? New order? Obviously, it's rudder, not Ruoder. Mobile shooter. Slave trading. Of course. What? How do I get three with only six charisma? Be different in this mod. Yes, six athletics. Seven power strike. Actually. I'm sure I want to go for Power Strike. Saline. Yeah, take four. Inventory management. Definitely need Pathfinder. I'll leave myself weaker. This is a Jinni. Decent skill with magic. Might just be using that. Do I not have skin? Yeah. Fuck. That first random egg. Fine. Or just don't get any hair. Done. Procorp made a pact with demonic powers. Society on Stalinism and distrust. Hire my name. Lightsaber. Interesting. Or even miners driven from the earth. Sanitarium hospital. What? Man's afraid he's with bows. Isn't that just what it changed? Star quest? Wonder if it's different at all. What the fuck am I wearing? Fast. More difficult. This is bad. Starting quest wasn't changed. Demo Berlin 2009. Huh. I guess somebody just Googled poster wall or something. Bands of techno mages. It's J2 Science Squad, zombies. What the fuck is this? Huh. Interesting. Guess I'll, down. Citizen X.01. Is huge. Okay, I'm just tiny. Huh. Most secretive citizen. 10,000 denars? Do this? Just need to go to the Gulag camp. Fucking beast. It seemed very secretive to me. If I go to the brothel, what should I have a hat? There's just a hole through her hip. Huh. The merchant. Yeah, I'll hire some. Oh. Renaissance citizen. Hypercore VR addict. Sitting side by side. Huh. I can do the bounty hunting first. Get enough gold to hire other people. Whoa. Some legit great armor. Worker's license. Expensive. Just gonna sell the armor. Plus three Kuya. Medicine mushroom. Buy some watermelon. That's like gin food. Right. Where's the Gulag camp? There it is. I like how there are just strips of trees. Probably don't want to fight zombies. Yet. One town. One conspiracy recruit, Paradotnoid. It's a personal recruit. Personal militia. Oh, customizable troops. Fuck is this shit? That's some Renaissance bills. Oh, I actually just get to choose. I don't know, that's shitty looking. Let's see. Renaissance bills. Let's go with red and green tourney helmets. Sure. Recolored shields. Maximum style. Possibly a camo. Oh, the gold tourney helmet is even better. Bandit cleaver is just better. I have to pick that. Probably some nomad clothing. Gonna look fucking terrible. The green helmet? Somehow adds leg armor. Sword. Got Bill and a cleaver spine. Interesting. Oh wait, he has no shoes. No bad boots. Of course. Or orc leather. Don't have the decision. Oh, it's stones. In case they want a stone. Huh. There's only one guy so far. I can find the criminal. Pull out my lightsaber here. Two times. Where's the king? Most mysterious is it? Spirit of Sense and Darling through. Inquisitor Atam. Citizen is by the Week. This is interesting. But we can even look up here and back. Not rich after all. We'll go with pathfinding and spotting. Citizen. This guy has a lot of pathfinding. Though he's so tall, the camera's above him. His day clock is ticking. Ooh. Hell yes. Ticking backwards? Like that? Lord of Sanctuary. Cemetery. Electric thrash bard. Probably already know this guy's stuff. Black javelins. Wait to see that in action. There's a 100 bandits first. You buy a weapon. Why do magic? Oh, paralyzing penalty. Throw demon's hands. Like a modern knight, that's what the Sims are. Up the club. Spirited wild elephant. Heavy legendary. Replaceable core. Spent all of my money on it. Wait a second. Got a spider. With the elephant banana. Zombie robber. Pretty well wrapped up. Tiny elephant. Living and dead warship from Shigeki, and horns of Undead to slow. Priest Ned Castle. Shit. There's a lot of stuff here. Got a letter from a messenger sent by the Ransom Brokers Guildmaster. New recruits again. Okay. How do I find that? Walk takes 8 tons. Should not have taken this quest. It's way too slow. Those Democratic Republic established. Interesting. What evil deeds? Really, all I did was hunt mercy. I killed one man of God. That's kind of evil. Read Illuminati. This guy doesn't look too tall. Of the human expile. Furnicus Castle of the United States of Renaissance. Yeah. I'd rather not. Close to the intent. Oh, it's a female. You should be close. Intelligence. Into Grand Camp? Oh, all the way over there. Citizen? Hello. Wow. It's not worthwhile. Let's see. I'll go to the Spy Academy. Is it over there? It's the village of Anarch, almost. Go to Holocaust. They're both over there. Just visit the spike. Interesting stuff. Oh, it's an orc gentleman. Hire those guys. Number stomper. I was with certain people. Best of the best. 10,000 dinars. Just to look at them. Interesting. The Guildmaster has something for me. 80. Just 80? Then ours. 25 bandits. Let's see what happens. Oh. It's a lot of relations lost. Spider-Man, the best thing. some death cards. Swing on death cards. That's a good amount of damage. Oh yeah, that's plenty. That's the bonus of the war. Got annihilated. What happens with the javelin or something? Huh. Yeah, too dead. She actually uses that two-hander, looks pretty strong. Veteran Informer. Conspiracy Shooter Zoo Technician. See how much I can sell these guys for. Each. Whatever. 10,000 payout for taking out that first guy was great. Look at this cap. Gold added bank owner just received 57,000 dinars. Guys, what do you do with legionists? This could be a problem. Just easily trample all of them. The war elephant might require some skill to use. Shit. Wow, this is a mistake. Powerful legion. Huh. Well. They're fucked. Where are we going to now? Oh, I didn't talk to the guildmaster. The holocamp. There's some other stuff there as well. Fantastic. take out some zombies.
What's this?
It happens.
Eh?
Robbery. Oh, 6 troops put me back. What do you know? Sir. Yeah. Wow. Ouch. Hmm. I can take out the kidnappers. Zombies. As there are no more skeletons. Maybe I can just knife them. Only one guy. I see him look like a zombie. Close enough. Oh. Go for max athletics. Power strike. Cost too much either. I did this mission. Oh. I wonder which one's gonna turn on me. The zombie or the townsman? It's fast. Covered in blood now. Huh. Townsmen are actually not doing bad in hand-to-hand combat. So surprising. Which one's the enemy? Huh. Well, it was a fight. What sort of equipment he starts with? Chalk. Nice. Elite plus 3 blue lightsaber. Skilled as well. 100 agility. Wow. Oh no. Oh. So I'll just hand in the other quest and get the hell out of here. To turn it to. Oops. Better move. I just have a shield and some sort of other weapon. What am I shooting? Huh. That's some sort of AoE, I think. Almost out of it. Explosions of color. Dead. Huh. Interesting. This is arena still fighting the tournaments here. Then I have something else. Let's see those guys behind me. Alright, next round. Sort of glitching moves. I'm so slow, Molly. That's unfortunate. Oh. This is pretty far away. Wow. It's not even connected by land. How am I supposed to get there? What do I have? 40 days. That's, I guess, doable. Just head in that direction. Anything to it. And then watch it. Justice League. What is this? Interesting. I think you have a rider. Just a guy without a head was hard to see. Huh. There's the commander, I guess. Katana. What? My honor is too low? I mean, if I can join, might as well. You pay a fee of $10,000. Pirate hunters. Remember this alien shogunate? Huh. Oh well. Where was I going? Got a bet. Go around. I don't want to go there. Drek Barak. Fantasy grunts. Seem to be leveling up. What is Zotek? Wait, what's this? Artisan base. Retail. What's this man? These are elves. Sort of white deer. All covered in. Talk to me. That guy? I'm guessing it's here. Actually, do not know. Should come back another time, maybe? Raiders. Started. Scred the Merchant. I am broke as fuck. Legendary Mithrillion. Dagger Energy Rockets. Fuck. Legendary Golden Eagle Staff. Tactical. Sar Charger. Seems like a good horse. It's a hell of a lot more speed than my War Elephant. Randy Jungle. What the fuck is this guy? Are you in need of a philosopher? Unfortunately, love for wisdom can dangerous for your health. What? This guy seems very fragile. 400 tenders. The who is standing here welcomes your entity. We came from stars, we don't back. Ships crashed. Huh. Death through. This is Mathel. Fail those peasants. Ready, Kruger? Huh. This is Jeremus. I feel like the horse is a mistake. Go on foot. All right. Ashinaka. So this is the alien shogun. The undead's like me, for some reason. Angry chaos dwarves. We're very fucked, I'm guessing. So we've got some farmers to fight with. Wow, pretty quick and fast. That was the Civil War guy. Fucking brutal. Just losing all my troops over and over. I'm gonna restart. This mod is... wow. Alright. A dwarf. Wizard. Yes. Actually, no, fuck that. I'm not gonna be a Dwarven wizard. Wild animal trainer. Yes. My father gave me a baby of a rare spider. Shortly after that, a mechanic repair caught my whole family. Now I've decided to leave. A Dwarven mercenary. I actually want to play Dwarf Fortress. Let's see what's new. Became. The personal escort. Long beard engineers. Get a grenade from it. Start from zero. I'm just gonna play as Eurist. Classic. The leadership. Oh, I have four. Obviously. The enemy supposed to be plus three. Plus two, though. I should only have three now to be able to increase it by one. One sailor, maybe that. Or strike, athletics. That looks more like it. Okay. Go to the Morlockian. Iron Lockheeds. Cavalry needs to serve. Skip the start point. Chivalry. Are too soft-hearted. Interesting. Hired assassin. Okay! Really big man? What is this? Traveling Yethu. Can't hire them. Alien noble citizen. Alright, I've got some mercenary. Huh? What? This guy's not with me. Ikdish. They sacked me. Interesting. I'd hire them. I'll take on Freddy Krueger, though. Can't tab out either. Interesting. Sword of War and an Assassin Dagger. Sell the Falchion. But can? Cannot. I need 3 power throw to use grenades. Make some money. Alright, got no mouth. Interesting. Leave. So I can't leave. What? Wait, am I supposed to be in prison now or something? What is this? I think I need healing. Conrad Chernoff. Oh yeah. If I can actually get out of here. How do I get out? What is this? First time. Probably some sort of event that happens. Can manually walk out, right? Does it just bring you back to the town? I'm starting to think I'm wrong about that. Grab the bow. Thing I can't click on. What do you mean by scroll through the town? I'll try that after this. This is easier being a dwarf. I'm not fighting against aliens. One hit. Oh, game blocked. Gets you every time. Alright. Gotta be a way out of here. Really an oversight, like not being able to leave the town you started and just being missed. It's because I skipped the starting quest. This. What happened? Ready, honorific being. If I just don't skip the starting quest, try that. Start again. Not like I got anywhere. Dwarf. Animal trainer, mercenary, personal escort, long beard engineer. Alright. Thank you. Mine? Go back to the Pyre Mines? And do this quest. Look how strong these grenades are. Easy. Okay. Yeah. Here I am. That worked. Okay. I don't start with any food though. I can get some cabbages. They're cheap. The bread is very expensive. Corn and everything else. Oh well. I can get the quest again. Put a ransteen pyre. No idea. It's right here. It's hard to read the text. I feel like maybe I can take out zombies. They do have grenades. Just as long as there aren't any of those skeletons. Fuckers are strong. Morlock rabble. Strange sounds for a spider. There's my man. Be easy. You really going to resist? Best quest to get. 1,000 denars. Fight some zombies.
I'm gonna break your legs. Nice and slow.
Take the field. Thing looks fast. I handle these guys. Captured. Head back to Hag. I need some better armor. More grenades. Oh, King isn't here. Whatever he's called. We go now then. Gotta be somewhere here. Angry dwarves. They don't like me either. The Prime Minister. Hello. 1,000 dinars? I'm not taking that second quest. This guy looks interesting. Yeah, just 6 Morlock Pyro Vanguards, no big deal. Just train those up for me, that'd be... see this. Oh, and now the undeads are laying. Fucked up. Be an easy win. Here they come. Get anything. What? Okay. I'm not gonna wear those gauntlets. I'm just gonna take the mail boots. The Nordic gauntlet. Shield. Alright. It's going too bad. Join the dwarves. Okay. Now, an enemy of the Justice League. Is I'm the only one on a mount. This mod is great. Oh shit. No shields, though. Huh. I chose the wrong side. Just adjust the gain down. Probably works. Oh, looks like a door can defeat. Can't really tell from my position on the floor though. Oh no, I just tabbed out to change. Oh. Well, as long as I escape. Damn. It's like a normal bandit. They deal with grenades. Oh yeah. Very good with throwing weapons. Suppose I don't have to be. Right. Like 5 minutes. Maybe there's somebody I can hire here. Ooh. Who's this? $100 denars? He'll do well. What is wrong with her arms? Fuck. Okay. Hard to tell what the volume is like online. Musketeer officers. Hope they're worthwhile. They do have money. This guy's a cultist. Persuasion. Put her in the bottom. This guy. No power strike. Companions have a lot of trainer though. Got armor? Need to rest first though. Alright, that's enough. Don't want to fight the zombies yet. Be dangerous. Attack these three. Yeah. Gonna be an easy victory. The spider's way better than the elephant I had last time. So much faster. Alright. Where's the hideout? They have any range weapon. This should be easy. Help them with grenades. worried the Musketeers would be terrible. Too fast. Exploding bullets? But I'd like to see. Well, that seems pretty great. So what happens if you, like, become a cultist and summon the god or whatever? Assuming that's possible. But there's probably a lot of cool shit. The doors are screwed. I can fight some Vanadin, I think. How strong can they be? Right, there's the fast one. Hopefully I can just take him out in one swing. Nope, not even close. Wait, those are my okay. They even hit me. Yeah, notice the sound effects are a bit low. Turn the music down, maybe? He did! What the hell? Just riding off with it? I'm sure my musketeers can kill him though. Seem pretty sweet. Maybe even OP. None of them have died. Wow. Where the spider guy went? Can do is watch. Can't even move the camera. Sucks. Hey. Alright. Victory. Not bad. I'll increase my riding a bit. Iron Flesh. Armored ponies. I don't even have the money. Stick with my spider. Very quick to turn. That was a great companion. Zombies in the walls. That's a mortal, not a zombie. No, it was a zombie. Okay. Easy win. Hardly even have to fight. Alright, that's good. Oh, the merchant is strong as hell. Huge. Easy win. Where do I go now? I suppose I should build up my army. 138 dead. Level 36. Not bad. Yeah, there's an alien shogunate here. There's another legionary camp. Dinars. Oh. I'll hire a few of them and see how good they are. Not sure I want to join yet. Seem decent. Weimar Rebel. Or Weimar. Ready to take my place in politics. Priest Inquisitors. Maybe we can do this? Let's just hold the bridge. As they group up, I can use my grenades. Oh shit. Time to attack. I got like half of them though. My guys will take the rest. Wow. First got destroyed. His tail just like split into two. Wasn't too bad. Win. Only one dead. My officers, though. I think all level ups give two attribute points now. Something like that. Where are the rest of the door? Every other faction. Sans Rifleman. Gonna run away from that. There's a battle. Do I join? Very one-sided. Let's leave. Like most of the relations increase. Maybe even all of them. That's nice. Musician. Old God's Cavalry. I'll hire that. Another village. Huh. Ranger mushrooms. Take the mercenary mushrooms. We can handle the morale loss. Where's the village? Elsbeth Pyre. Five vampire hunter apprentices. What they're doing here. They're friendly. They all look identical. Legionnaires aren't bad. It's too bad you can't move your camera while dead. I can't even see the backspace menu. I have no idea what's happening. I assume we're winning. Hear them dying. Huh. There's somebody. Okay. The sounds of distant combat. All right, we actually lost. That sucks. Still have a decent amount of money. Walk tick 7 times. Fight the zombies right now. Need to rest. And further in this direction. See what's over that way. Doomsday cultists. Ah, the old firing squad. One grenade away from death at any time. Mutated scabs. Yeah, I think I can take them. They're non-tech bandits. Let's see what I can do alone first. Complete miss. Total miss. There we go. Kind of hit. Easy. You have some tech. Wastelanders seem pretty weak. Oh. Actually not bad. Pass that stuff off to a companion. Let's see. Grisha has nothing. I'll just give her a gun. Yeah, that's it. Brother Tuska, I will upgrade. Huh. Oh, give him the gas mask. It's nicer. In my opinion. Think of Lucretia the Scythe. Alright. Think stronger. Bond Pyre. Are gaining XP. What did I do in camp? Crafting. What? Create power field armor set. Huh. Gold bar and energy crystal, pyro powder, and a shimiz. Huh. Interesting. Eternal Affairs. I don't have a faction yet, though. Change the culture. Use the faction designer. Do I need a book? and a blank book. Okay. Their time then. Player map icon theme. What do I look like now? The generic horseman. Cost of Doomsday Club. Oh. Like dwarf people? Huh. Cool. Split troop assignment. Oh, so we can actually split them. It's nice. I don't want it now, but it's nice. Huh. Leave this all as it is. Formations AI? Battle continue. Leave it as it is for now. Assign no ammo archers to horse cavalry to them. I need special orders. E settings. Doesn't. Wait a second. It's not WASD to move the cannon, it's just the arrow key. I'll change that. Oh, I can move it. That's good. Aerodiamond. Is that running speed? For everybody. Huh. It's just an option you have. I'll try a few of these out. Faction design. I'll wait until I make my own faction, I guess. Take some land first, though. Okay. Some people to fight. About these run speed options. Like the game's just gonna crash immediately when I pick that. Animals. Probably too many of them for me to fight. Silent citizen. Guys with axes. Find some zombies or something. Warlock mutated slaves. Faster than light. What? Okay. It's definitely not map speed. See what happens. Probably dismount. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is about what you expect from the mod. Oh. Wow. The AI is better at that than I am. Just zooming in circles. Tell what's happening. Guess we won. Huh. I want to go into a tournament in the arena. See what happens. Just try it out there. Go to Veneti. So turn it up though. Alright. Oh, this is just normal. Give up. Fight. Direction is the shogunate. Here they are. More slaves. Really plan it. Alright. This time I can do a bit better. Do this. Does somebody block my attack? Alright, it's one down. Shit. My guy. Where is it? Wow. Nice. How the momentum works. That's disappointing. Plenty of prisoners now. Give Lucretia some armor. Assuming I can't use that item. Oh well. Yeah, the arena just has regular humans as well. Seems so weak. Mutated scabs. 21. I'm gonna turn them down. See what that's like. Slow motion. Interesting way to play. Okay. My mount still works. Much fog as well. My motion is just way too slow. Okay. They're right ahead of me. Oh, the grenades is just... it's too OP. They stay stacked up. Still shoot though. They can still shoot. Yeah. Ranged weapons are very lethal. He's gonna get shot to death. Yep. Wow. Get dismounted, you die. Troops. Still back at spawn, I guess. It's gonna take a while. Oh, we're screwed. Got like 6 people with guns. Going to be a slaughter. As soon as they come into range. I'm gonna watch the start of the deaths and tab out. I don't have much of a choice. So far away. Look, my guys are taking the first shots, so that's nice. Yeah, this is terrible. Nobody even has any shields. I'm gonna wait until they come into range. Mom? You can shoot from that distance. Really, it's not too far. There they go. Oh. This is a slaughter. The guys are just, they have no hope in hell of making it. Could do. Stand. I have to rest. Oh shit. No secondary moral code. Sounds good to me. I can fight them and take my gold back. But their allies. Put the speed back to something a little more reasonable.
I'd slit your throat for a trinket.
Come on. Here we go. If you jump, you will stop. That's about it. Try to shoot me? Good stuff. if we're winning or losing. There seems to be a lot of enemies around me. One guy who can't move. That's terrible. Turn it back to normal. Yeah. Goes my army. Pick up all the prisoners I had. Alright. Really. See if I can hire some troops in here. Maybe I can just hire them and come back and fight. Sort of swamp. Oh. Elves. Where's the leader? Thousand dinars that their troops are like. Hopefully they're strong enough for us to win. Okay, they all have bows. Too dark to see. See if I can light it up a bit. You guys have guns. Ah, shit. Is that just shield bashing? Am I a woman? Wow, that's amazing. Not very effective. You fail, but still. Ah. Okay, there goes all of my money. Need to find a few more assassination quests. Maybe find my companions again. Undead horde. Taxes are too slow. Grand historian? Okay. He's gotta have that quest. What is this? Take this guy. Damn. The guy still left us all. Oh yeah, that's plenty. That's all I need. Not too bad. Got a cyborg now. New musketeers. How strong is this guy? Okay. 24. Plasma launcher chip. Wow. This guy's a beast. Probably upgrade my trade. Thinking. Okay. Wizard Abominations. Oh, they aren't my enemy. Okay then. Talk to this guy. Traveling to Gutenberg. So I don't need a boat to get here. Just can use a boat. Empire Horde in a boat. Fight them. Huh. Be an easy win. Troops. This is laggy. Strange looking vampires. I should turn down the battle size. 600. Just keep it as it is for now. It's not like it matters if I change it now, all the units are up. Did I lose my spider that I didn't notice? Too bad. Just T-posing. What is that? No, Renaissance units had laser rifles. Too strong. Is that a skeleton? Huh. Easy win. Do I get something out of that? Oh, yeah. Get plenty out of that. Losing just a straight peasant. Reaper. I think that's a typo. Skeleton Lich. Probably sell for a lot. Empire Lord. Sarah Commando. Oh wow. Outlaw huge two-handed axe. Take that. See what it's like. Pass some of the stuff onto my ally. There's some kind of a story to this mod. Not exactly sure how it plays out in game. Made that quarterstaff for my sword of war. We have the sword of war. Fine. Fine. It's written in game concept. Nope. None. Okay. Reveling naturalist. Hire a few orcs. Why not? Take medicine. We actually eat the mushrooms. Huh. Where do I go now? Where do I go with that large. I go here. Ultima Thule. Probably something to do there. Right. Back this way. Go fight some skips. What? What was that sound? Okay. Leave. Kind of loud. Huh. Anyway. Get my spider back. Get a new one. How the cyborg glows. Some chest armor. A lot of money out of it too. going in this direction. Pirates. Muscles up. Necrocorpse slaves. Oh, these are zombies. Huh. I'll hire a few zombies. Seven. Emperor Goji Mikura. Need a larger army. Got my axe out. This is a big axe. It's slow as hell. And it can't chop through stairs. Well, it backed up so much. Better. Vampire horn. Dear warlords. There's no way I can take out 40 deer warlords. I assume. Never seen a deer warlord before. They sound pretty fearsome. That has a mustache. Floating above his skull. Mercenaries. 600 denars. Whatever. I'm at war with the Majocracy now. And custom note. Where does that appear? Bottom. I'll go find the fantasy patriarchy then. Still visit this place first. Actually, what's up here? Siege. I can go check it out. Don't have a lot of trainer skill. As well increase that. Bank owners. It's 1,000 denars out of nowhere. Old castle. A lot of room to maneuver. I fight a patrol. Willing to try. It was a mistake. Huh. Can't see anything. Except for the cyborg. Follow him. actually can't see in the darkness. Bad. What? Where's the enemy? Okay. What is happening? What is this? It just missed. Oh, and I'm shot. This is the enemy in the distance, though. Yeah, that's gotta be an enemy. There's a spider. That's a cyborg in one. Missing at point blank. Oh. I guess he's hitting. Not sure how well this battle's going now. Shit. Breathe. Not very well. Alright. Get the hell out of there. Lordus Mora. Siege still going on? See if I can join in on that. Definitely have to lower the battle size for this. Oh, 150 is the max. I'm gonna quickly modify that to 300. I think I can do it without restarting the game. Just tabbing out. Battle sizer. Ooh, 325. Okay. Nope. Gonna restart the game. Great tool. Alright. If there's anything special in the sieges. Suppose I'm about to find out. See most of the towns on this map. Okay. Battle time. Is that what I expected? Enter in a shitload of blasts. Ooh. A great spot for grenades. Pursue duration. Guessing the Necrolords can just take command of enemies. Find battle lost. Interesting. They seem to be taking the walls anyway. Those giant spikes sticking out of everything there. be something wrong with the universe. Much for me to do here. Guess these are enemies? Okay, half of them are dead. See if I can find another one. Oh. Never mind. It's this scene. No other way in. There. Five enemies? Then. Already have lost my entire army in this battle, somehow. Could have ordered them to wait outside. They can't stand against the elites yet. Uber agent versus fantasy grunt, and I failed. Zero versus zero. It's interesting. Oh, few victories there. Tab out. Oh. Yeah. Well. Okay. Ah. I'd have to have my allies here. I'll join in. My troops in the back. Oh, just control everybody. Okay. Grenade some police. enemy spawn? Oh, we just won. Right then. What's that? Almost. There was one guy waiting. Dead now. Huh. Was that the marshal here? Whatever. There's the CEO here as well. Rook Warmaster. Wow. You guys are probably strong. Deer are very expensive. I establish an order. Probably need my own town for that. $100 against $60. Join in. A few angry dwarves. And Necrocarp guys. Vortex Rider. Cultist Prophet. Weird. Prophet just has a lot of iron flesh. I'm guessing he has spells. Oh yeah. Level 58 War Masters. 8 and 10 in the skills. Only 33 of the stats though. Still. Crazy shit. My two bodyguards? Alright. Really need a new vest. Using a leather apron. Didn't quite cut it. It is an upgrade. Oh, I can just buy so much better, but it costs twice as much. Go with the black steel for now. Oh, I can't. Well, maybe next time. Huh. Let's see if there's anything cool in Ultima Thule. There probably is, right? Do I need a boat? Way too close. But I wasn't gonna path near him. Could level up if you. Actually. Just walk over. It's good. Enemies. Stargate. Hmm. Doomsday cultists. I'll fight them. How strong can they be? Oh yeah, I didn't buy a mount. Whoops. Riding a broomstick, kind of. Grenades are amazing. You have to use them correctly. Oh well. Sure I helped. My goodness. I know there are like 5 main factions. I'm not really sure how it works though. Probably some way to join them, like joining the Legionnaires. Oh. Got me. That was easier than I thought. Only 2 dead. Profit. Oh, you can just eat human flesh. That's interesting. A few doors. Unique wild spider. What does it cost more? It has the same stats. Take the meek one, I guess. Okay. Like a normal town. Wait. Huh. Like that crush view. 190 strength. Wow. Gotta be some way to get those guys. Fallen Legion Diplomat. Isola. His comrade Fulgencio Batista. Who's this? An undead lady? Guess I can join the Fallen League. Can I? Oh, they're not recruiting. I am going to be right back. All right, back. I need a town. Okay. You just spend an order license to get a beast? Damn. You get three beasts. Buy them at 100k. Ah. Wait, I'm a novice? And with a zero rank? I offer them trophies, heads. That's what you do with heads, all right? Huh. Wow. Very expensive. Still. Interesting. Training field. Regular training field. All right. Huh. Oh shit. Whoops, okay. I think I'll just Alt F4 out of this. Do have to go in a little while anyway. Continue later. Maybe read up a bit on the forum thread. See what cool things there are to do. Until next time.